So I'm going to ask Larry to come up. I want to thank another man for being here today. There's a man that's an incredible leader, Lou Holtz. I've known him for a long time. He's been a friend of mine. And I think I've received letters from every football coach almost in the nation. Now, that's a little exaggeration, but some of the greats. Nick Saban wrote a letter. Coach O, and Coach O is central casting. I said, we're going to have to put him in a movie, right, as a football coach. He'd really be good playing a football coach like you. And Urban Meyer wrote a beautiful letter, and so many of the other great legendary coaches, not only coaches, though, people in sports and people in life, and even great political people recommending Lou for the Presidential Medal of Freedom. And we've analyzed it very closely. We've looked at all of those recommendations. We've looked at Lou's life and his career and what he's done for charity. And the football is obvious. He was a great coach, but what he's done beyond even coaching. So Lou will be getting the Presidential Medal of Freedom. And a date is being picked. It won't be in the too distant future. Lou was married to a great woman, right, Lou? Great woman. And she just passed away a few months ago. Is an incredible woman. She was stronger. I knew her. I knew her well. She was stronger than Lou. I think she was stronger than you, Lou. I hate to tell you, you're strong too. But she was special, right? So I just want to congratulate Coach Lou Holtz on soon to receive the Presidential Medal of Freedom. And we look forward to that, Lou. Thank you very much.